Recently, I had a fantastic experience at a themed restaurant. You know, it was Art Cafe, and I must say I had to make a video on that experience. It was in the eve of Children's Day, and the women doctors we had booked a meeting on the evening. And I knew the name of the restaurant. It was Paint the Town in Koramangala, Bangalore. And I thought, okay, Paint the Town, maybe some painting or maybe something related to paint, maybe there, as the name says, Paint the Town. But I was not expecting the kind of experience I got. I was not expecting that kind of experience. It was amazing. It was an art cafe. The moment I entered, even without entering inside the door of the cafe, I was like, I want to pick here, I want to pick there. It was so nice, and it was named as Art Cafe. So then I came to know it's a themed restaurant, and you won't believe, all the walls of the restaurant were hand painted with a lot of nature themes, and they were like 3D, 4D colors, you know, like as if they're alive colors. You're walking in the garden, you're walking under the stars and sky. I mean, it was an amazing experience. I don't have enough words to express what kind of experience it was, but I got a lot of life lessons from that meeting, and I thought I would make a video so that even I remember and I do not forget, and it would be useful for many of you, that how life turns out, and each and every moment in the life is actually teaching a life lesson, and there is so much to learn. But the question is, are you willing? Are you willing to learn, and are you open to receive that? So let me come to the point. So I have not written down any points and all. I'll just tell the way we started. So I think I was the second person to reach. There was already a doctor who was waiting, and the moment I reached, I was like in awe with the place. I congratulated the team, the concept. Miss Sajna, I think, was the owner. And then I told you, what gave you this insight to start this? And then she told the story about it, and I was appreciating her and her team, that what a wonderful work. And then we were waiting for people, but I was not getting irritated waiting for others, because others came in very late, and we were enjoying the environment and the atmosphere so much. I mean, it was really nice. So then all of us walked in, and there were many tables, and there were canvases displayed, and there were a lot of colors and brushes and everything kept. And I was like, oh, we are going to paint something. And she was like, yes, we are going to paint. And I was like, I have not painted. Maybe the last I painted was when I was in school. I mean, it's been 25 years, 30 years easily that I have done any painting. I'm not a painter. पता नहीं होगा कि नहीं. मुझे लगा कि कुछ तो बना के लेके जाएंगे घर पे. आई वॉज नॉट श्योर वॉट एम आई गोइंग टू डू. एंड सो वॉज दी थिंग विथ अदर कलीग्स हु ज्वाइंड इन. सो ऑल दी अदर वुमेन डॉक्टर्स हु ज्वाइंड इन वन बाय वन. So most of them arrived within the next half an hour to 45 minutes. One or two people came quite late, very late actually, and I was worried that, अरे, they came so late, they won't be able to finish the painting, they will miss out the fun, or how will they do it, and I was thinking. So then I told that I don't know, and I had the doubt whether I'll be able to do the painting or not. And others were also thinking that we don't know whether we'll be able to do that painting. The doubt was there, and some of them were artists, and they were like, okay, they were excited to do more, and they were in fact asking different colors. I don't want this, I want the other color, can I do this, something different. So here the life lesson was, most of us were worried whether we would be able to do it or not, because we have never done it. We have never done it, okay? Most of us are not painters, we are doctors. I mean, we are working professionals. Painting is not the hobby for all of us. A few of them had, but those who had also are not doing it on a regular basis. So even though we didn't know that whether we could do it, there was a doubt. But at the end, we all did it. We all did it. And the second lesson one, I was worried that the people who came late, I mean, उनका नहीं हो पाएगा, they won't be able to finish, and it's not nice, they should also finish. You won't believe, even they finished, and as beautiful as everybody's. So the life lesson was amazing. The life lesson was amazing, that doesn't matter when you start. And that's how everybody's life is. Somebody's ahead, somebody's far, and we keep comparing, but everybody finishes, and everybody enjoys. That's a life lesson. And another life lesson was most of the things which we do or come across in life, we have never handled those situations or handled those challenges or obstacles or whatever you get in life, right? It is most of the time first time, because it's our life, right? We are living the life one time only, so there is no retake and rewind. So whatever is coming, we are like, we have not done this. There is a fear, there is an anxiety ki whether I will be able to do it or not, but you do it anyways. And you don't have to compare ki, oh, is it perfect or not, because there was a perfect picture displayed at the painting. And she, the instructor, told us that your painting may not come out this. You can have a variation. Do not worry about that. Just follow the instructions. And we just surrendered to our instructor. And it all went on well. I mean, everybody painted. The canvas was, everybody's canvas was so beautiful. And I was like, ye painter kahan tha? Where was this painter inside all of us? So this painter was inside all of us. She unleashed it. It's everything is there inside. It's not whether you have done it, whether you are a pro, whether you have a practice. Nothing matters. There was just a simple instructor. She told us to put all the colors one by one. And when I was putting the colors as per her instructions, I was enjoying. I was like, yes, it's so easy. She's instructing, we are doing. And then she told, merge the colors. And when we merged the color, the beautiful sky appeared. The sky with beautiful colors. And that's how I felt that in our life also, we have different colors, you know, different emotions, different events happening. And rather than keeping it different, if we merge it and don't keep that boundaries of the events, don't think too much about it, just merge with the other things. A beautiful canvas of life, picture of life is represented. It was so amazing. Then she told us to put the stars with the brush. Then she told us to draw the moon, and she told us the tricks and tips. Then she told us the trees, how to draw the trees with the black and the lower portion, the whole black ground, right? It was a night sky with the moon. Now, here the learning was, even though we had one instructor and we had a picture in front of us that how the painting should be, and but she told that it's not compulsory, you can have variations, do not think that okay, this is the one that you have to draw. But everybody's picture was quite different and very nice, very very nice. Lot of variations were there, and I was amazed that it's like as if the instructor was God, and the God who is ruling the world, and we are all the children of God, I mean the people, the common people in the world. The God is instructing and making us to play all the games, like the God is instructing us to paint the canvas of our lives. And he has something in his mind, but we do our ways and we still enjoy. We still enjoy the canvas of life. I mean, he's telling us to enjoy the process, and that's more important. It's not the end result, but the enjoying the process. And by the way, we had a lot of food in between. We had juice in between, starters, food. It was all with a drawing in between. So it was a really nice experience. One more life lesson was, as we were doing, we all, you know, we'll be like more worried about, Ari, how is your painting? Mine is not coming perfectly, mine is not coming that much, yours has come nicely. I was like, we do it in our normal lifestyle also. We are more interested in other people's lives. What's happening there? What's happening here? And then we like, oh, I don't have this car, or I don't have this dress, or I don't have this color sari. And immediately we start comparison, and it sometimes ruins our happiness because we think that we don't have what others have. But here that day, I felt that even though we were comparing, we were enjoying too. So that was a next level of life experience, that we were comparing, like, okay, this is yours is good, mine is this, like that. But there was so much of laughter around. Oh my God, I must say, it was such a nice evening well spent. And on the eve of Children's Day, I felt as if the inner child within all of us was expressed completely and got healed. So art therapy, art is also a form of therapy. You know, art therapies are also used as a form of meditation, as a form of healing, because it really allows you to express yourself. The subconscious mind can be printed on the canvas that you are actually drawing or coloring, and knowingly or unknowingly, your feelings, your beliefs, your emotions are getting painted on the canvas. It was such a release phenomena for me. I mean, I was very excited. We had a lot of pics and we had kind of lot of poses, lot of pictures around, and it was so nice to meet all our friends, which we just know on WhatsApp groups and hardly get time to meet each other. But it was so nice, the time well spent, the evening well spent. And it was just one day before the Kartik Purnima, and I thought, wow, that says it all. It was the high energy. It was the high energy of Kartik Purnima. So dear friends, if you like this video, please comment, what did you like? Which experience did you like? And try to see, in our day-to-day life, there is so much to learn from every day, every moments, every event. Collect all those memories, collect all those lessons. Thanks a lot.